Point defense, max range. Go that one. Yeah, we haven't come across a boss yet, but an extra 30% I will always take. Is that a revolver? It is. Okay, game, let me switch. Oh, I guess this is a boss. Hi, gentlemen. Grenade launcher and some sort of rifle. Assault droids. Yeah, machine gun and rifle. Do you get buffed now that your friend's dead? Okay, you're not very impressive for a first time boss, not gonna lie. Or maybe just mini boss. Not compatible, cool. The thing is actually better than mine is kind of silly. I'll take any damage. Love this. Couldn't see the ground coming my way from the bullets, from my own bullets. What did this go on again? Shoddy? Six missiles. Yeah, more crit chance. Don't think that's a bad thing. Oh, now I get these guys' shields. Weird-looking wizard. No. Let me see anybody through walls. Super shot? A little bit too much open space for me here. Yes, get him, turret. Goodness, please just die. I'm gonna bonk you. Oh my goodness, please stop. No, don't get stuck on anything. In progress. We got more nanites this time. Pay attention to target. Yeah, thanks. Thanks, game. Carry a secondary weapon. Oh, unlock an ultimate? Yes. Yes, please. That's an upgrade slot to my weapons. These don't get to Eden. Thought says there was 5 classes. Let's go back to the katana wielding. Yeah, this katana blade's much quicker, I like it. Yeah, the augment seems to actually affect the skill, not the actual weapon. Ow. Yeah, can't. More than 5 minutes away. Don't come near me. Great enforcer. Let's get straight up nanites. Sure, let's do that. Great, we just stun. I kind of like the missiles. Helped out a little bit in the previous one. Reload. Ah, damn. Oh, shit. Oh my god, what's the range of that melee weapon? Yeah, see, at that distance, I'm still hitting that. Really? Get multi-kills. In other words, I gotta group shit up. There we go. Multi-kill. Check over here for any supply crates. Just give it a quick once over, see? Let's really take a little armor shard. No. No. Nope. Not today, Satan. You can't see anything, can you? No, you goofy bitch. Get out of here. Give me some health, please. The shadow cast is when I go invisible, right? It might be when I dodge. Being in stealth charges a shockwave that stuns enemies. More rockets! Where you at? Where'd you come from? Sliced up. Wow, he reacted so quickly. I came out of stealth, instantly swapped to me. It's like he's a bot or something. Oh, why did I didn't tell it to swap. Any attacks only? Okay, I can do that. I don't know what this guy specializes in. Scope. Might be dumb, but yeah, sure. No. Nope. Not today, Satan. Oh shit. Clouds, hello. Welcome on in. So far, it's all right. I mean, we've been going for nearly an hour. There are only two classes that we have that are available to us at the moment. There is a third that seems to be unlockable. This is our third run. It's all right so far. We're playing the ninja class, so we have a fast katana attack. We can go invisible. And we just unlocked the ability to have our ultimate just slowly charging up. More rockets. Constantly damage nearby enemies while in stealth. Oh, that's actually rather nice. Yeah. Yeah, at the end of each level, you can augment yourself. Oh. I see you, wizard. Those wizards basically make people invulnerable. And now they got armor. Oh my god, the reaction time on some of these are so quick. You come out of stealth and they instantly shoot you. Are the levels different every time? I'm pretty sure they are like procedurally generated from like what the area is meant to be. So we're currently first in like the first area. So they're all gonna be similar sort of style. Gotta watch out for environmentals because they will blow up in your face. Nope, none of those help me. Any crates? Crates. Could do with a little bit of healing game. No? Not even a little bit. Nope, not even a smidge. Okay, cool. I think we're about to hit the mini bosses again. What's this one? That's a new weapon. A lightning gun. Okay, so when you lose your gun, you can actually pick up a... It'll actually drop the mod as well. Interesting. Alright, so the same two twins again. So far this... Oh no, hang on, they're different weapons. Grenade launcher and sword instead of grenade launcher and machine gun. That might be more intimidating. Especially if he's super aggressive like that. Oh wow, unless we absolutely destroy him with our katana. Wow, that was underwhelming. We absolutely destroyed them. Get the nanites. The nanites are the thing that you carry on with you even in death. Yeah, L twins, exactly. Light impact. Crit chance 75%. Yeah, that's a bad damaging one. We can head directly to the exit, or we can check the sides. Or any supply boxes. Anything back there? Nope. And nothing there. There can also be like side challenges. You can see there's a chest there. That chest comes with a challenge like don't take damage or kill things from distance. Survive without taking damage. Okay. Easier said than done. Samurai Strike, because that's my ultimate's fully charged. There we go. I went stealth for a bit of that. Thunderbolt gun, no. Extended mag, large medkit. Let's get that healing. Play it safe. Alright, let's see what options we get this time. I mean, less damage after a dash. Sure. Why not? Ooh, hello there. Armor shard, yeah, sure. Very little armor, but still, I'll take it. A lot of housekeeping. Katana's super good. Much better than the melee weapon on the soldier, because that's, yeah, it does have an AoE hit, but I don't like how slow it is. Big old hammer. That still hit me? Rude. Oh! That booth blew up. Oh my god, that's so much damage all of a sudden. No, not today, Satan. Take the high ground. Some health. Nothing. Also gotta look upstairs. There's a crate there. Yes, please. It's only a small med kit, but it's better than nothing. I'm not a fan of shotguns. The challenge box there. What's the challenge? Oh, using a melee only? We got this. Easy. No zapping, little shits. I think the way we could actually lose this if is we accidentally blow up on the cards, and I don't think fell. Yeah. Which is why I try to stay away from those. Armor shard? Nope. Big boy med kit. Mind. Reload. Oh my god, what shot me from over there? Ow. I do get a Risk of Rain sort of vibe from this. Don't run from me. Accept your fate. More? Oh my god, the fact that you still hit me. Pistol any better than what I'm using? It's still 150. It doesn't give me a perk for any weapon I'm for any ability I'm actually using. Right here. Tesla coils don't have that. Up to 12 nanites though. Super shot. Up to 10 damage when the form mute. No, yeah. Cool. Super hot.